All right, I got this new pea puffer. Just want to share it with you. So tiny. It's like a quarter inch. Here's my finger. It's a little tiny thing. But I've been letting this tank age with all these snails in it. So there's a whole bunch of snails and copepods. I don't know if you can see them swimming in the water. There is a bunch. Here we go. Here's some right on the back glass. It's gonna be a cool little tank. Think the puffer will like it. We'll get some CO2 in the next couple weeks. Hopefully that helps out. This little guy's been at the pet store for 2 or 3 weeks now, and he's disease-free. So we'll see how the progression goes. Thanks for watching. Just put the puffer fish in. He is hunting. Sorry, it's so shaky. He's so tiny. Try to go to the other side here. Don't have time to clean the water off the tank yet. Keeps going after the copepods. Let's see if he eats a snail right on the glass. I'll try to get some more video tomorrow.